Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Pauly Shore wants to make a sequel to Encino Man. Directed by Les Mayfield, the 1992 movie was a fish-out-of-water comedy which starred Brendan Fraser, Sean Astin, and Shaw. Bolstered by the success that Wayne's World had enjoyed, and aimed at the same demographic, the comedy focused on two geeky teenagers that make a startling discovery. Astin and Shaw portrayed the teens, known as Dave and Stoney, respectively, that find a caveman, Fraser, in their backyard. Caught since the first age, the caveman attempts to unlearn his Neanderthal tendencies and pass for a normal foreign exchange student named Link. In the decades since Encino Man debuted in theaters, Shaw has occasionally expressed his hope of a sequel happening. Now, the actor has taken the message directly to his fans. On his Instagram page, along with an old photo of himself with Astin and Fraser, Shaw posed a question to his followers, how many people want to see Encino Man 2? His caption read, in part, Shaw would go on to ask his followers to contact Disney Plus through social media in an effort to make the sequel happen.